Morning, storytellers. How can I make my podcast engaging? That's a question people often ask when they're beginning their audio storytelling journey. And so to answer that question, in our training programs, we ask a question in return. What's your skin in the game? What is your personal angle on this topic or story? The reason we say that is because, again, narrative podcasting's great power is combining that rich storytelling you get from a book with that intimate personal connection you would remember from a late night sleepover. So if you can embrace that you are a character in every story, that you have skin in the game, that's what gives narrative podcasts their superpower. Now again, you have to think about creative boundaries, and that's an important part of developing as a creator. But remember that you are a character in every story you're telling. And so if you can embrace that, that's how you're gonna make podcasts that really sing. Thanks.